My name is Raman Kumar and I am the convener of National Fisheries Solidarity Movement. We are mainly engaged in policy dialogues which will help to ensure the rights of fisher people, mainly right to livelihood and the right to life. 11th of February, the government of Sri Lanka decided to increase fuel price. And kerosene prices were gone by 35 rupees, which is a real shock to the small scale fishers. Spontaneously, people came to the street and they started agitations. So everywhere people agitated, mainly Chilau and Nikambu. Unfortunately, with all these, one person died in Chilau with shooting of the, we don't know who shot it, but we saw the killing. And government could not wanted to get the blame on them, but the minister several times tried to accuse me and my organization who are behind the agitations. While all these things happening, I had the prior invitation to go to a meeting at Rome. We had an invitation to go to IFAD Farmers Forum 2012. It's the fourth Global Farmers Forum, and I am one of the steering committee members there. By the time the politicians and some people spreading the rumors saying that after instigating all these things and creating the conspiracy, I have left the country. My family and my colleagues all got worried and they said, don't come. Don't come because the situation is tense and you are accused and you will be arrested. I said, okay. If they arrest, I will face that. I will come. But when they are accusing me and spreading these rumors that I have left the country, unless I come here, it proved that I am the responsible person for all these things. So government and all the people who are speaking like this, that would easily put the blame on me. So why should I face that? No, I'll come and answer. That's why I came here. The day I came here, one vehicle followed me and they wanted to abduct me. When we come from the coming out from the airport, they were followed me and tried to abduct me. Luckily, I was narrowly escaped from the danger, and the same vehicle went to my hometown, and they started asking questions from people around the home, and they have traveled round and round in my village and so on. Yesterday afternoon, I went to my home, and I did not want to stay at home because of the security reasons, and I came out around 7 o'clock in the evening, and while I am coming back, again, another vehicle came there and they followed me. And again, I still have some what you call, I'm lucky to survive so far. And other thing is, when we try to find the number of the vehicle which followed me, 301-2865. That is the vehicle number. And we inquire from the RMV, the Motor Vehicle Department at Colombo. So the number is there, but there is no name of the owner. So we made a complaint there in Panalamai area, saying all this. So we wanted to say that we are legally, constitutionally bound, and we are working for the rule of the country, for the democracy and freedom of the people, rights of the people, and we are not doing any illegal thing. This is our right, and as a citizen, I have the right to fight, have a dissent, different views, and I have the right to freedom, freedom of expression. So I am exercising that only. And we will continue this song.